David from Israel. It's my first time in Quilt National, even though I was here a few times, but I'm very happy to be on display. My quilt has dealt with a few issues. The first one is doing three-dimensional quilt, but a quilt that you can put on your wall and not a sculptures or things like this. So I find out that this technique works very good for me. The second issue is try to do the reflection. My orange towers are reflecting from the dark to the very light shadows. And the third issue that I dealt with is doing a quilt from only one fabric. I had here 2 yards of the same fabric. It's a subatik gradated fabric. And I tried to do the whole quilt with only one fabric. And this is the result.